帽子戦士。
This looks like the place.
Seriously, that's like the fourth time you said that today.
Nope. This is the place.
Koi vai jogar! Koi vai jogar!
Bobby!
You guys passing through the neighborhood.
Oh, total coincidence.
Okay, cool. See you around.
But, like, not actually, though.
What is up?、
Ah!
What are you guys doing here?、
Looking for you.
Well, here I am.
You coaching them or something?
Ah, no, no. It's not like that. They just let me play.
I could do with a workout after that flight.
A workout? With these kids? You'll be getting a game.
You mean they'll be getting a game?
All I'm saying is, remember where you are.
These ain't kids.
They look like they are.
No. They're like professional athletes in these tiny bodies.
Hey, Bobby, where are the big kids?
Everyone's watching Vinicius on TV.
Oh, yeah. I've heard of him. But he plays pro, right? What are they watching? Are you doing some sort of open training or something?
Buenos Aires Street World Championship promotional event. Some other street ballers? Is he Hitman, Legends of Street, or whatever?
Are we going?
You can. But I'd rather stay here and play.
Nah. Nah, we came here to see you, Bobby. Not them.
But when we're tired, we can go after, right?
We're here in Rio de Janeiro with our teammate, Bobby Pele. And you know what? We're getting schooled by these kids. We're going to win the World Cup in 10 years' time, by the way.
Rev, go defend Bobby. Bobby, give us a taste.
Yeah. Anchor 3000!
Oh, no. Come on, I weren't ready.
Not my problem posting that right now.
Come on, we're going to play or what?
Oh. Time for the big Timothy challenge.
Yes! Big Timothy, I like it.
What are you talking about?
Okay, so we're doing this thing, right? This challenge. We win, you come with us. You win, it's up to you.
Whatever. Come on, let's play.
This recording constitutes a legally binding contract.
For a game?
Sure. Rev, Bobby, Vinicius Jr.'s asking if we'd like to play against Vinicius Jr.
And a couple of my friends. You know Izzy?
Hey, yo.
And Vinicius Jr.'s friend Izzy Hitman. Vinicius Jr. says.
Let's go.
Hello.
Hi. I'm Izzy.
Hey.
Hi. Sid.
Hey, Izzy.
Sid.
Okay, first to three.
Sid. Let's go.
When it's my time,
Trying to get my head around it. Oh. Cheers, mate. I mean, you're a legend, bro. But I have to ask. I mean, what are you doing here?
Bro, this is my streets. Of course I'm here. Look, I'm playing in a tourney in New York, and they're looking for street players. I think you guys would be perfect. Can I put you in touch with the organizer?
Seriously? Oh, that would be unreal.
Great job today.
Oh, thanks me too, bro.
In the future, bro. Oh. Okay, time for a pick. Thank you, guys.
I'd have you on my spot anytime, anywhere.
Appreciate that. But I have to ask you something. How did you find us?
Saw the clip online. You're schooling your friend. We're always looking for a game against real ballers. Got a few more stops on this tour, don't? How about it?
Sounds awesome. But that depends on these two.
Okay. You let me know.